The purpose is really to protect the consumer. A large one would be the ability to repay and making sure that the consumer can afford those payments on that new mortgage that they're looking at acquiring. I believe the consumers have responded pretty well. We haven't really had too many difficulties in this. They do understand, and I think would be appreciative knowing that we're not going to be able to put them into a home that they can't truly afford.